And what exciting plans or new directions do you have in mind for the next 100 episodes? So as I said, our new initiative of having the podcast up on your home TV, being a channel partner there and growing that channel, not only growing the reach of that channel, because it is a global network. We've done pretty well for the first 5 episodes that are up there. And we have another batch that'll be released soon. At some point, we will get to the point where when podcasts get released on YouTube and on Apple, on Spotify, on all the podcast platforms, it will also be in sync with when the episode goes up on your home TV. But we're in the ramp up stage right now. But because of that, as I spoke about, it's been very exciting for us to just be able to be more creative, think like producers, think about different ideas of how to capture stories.